Christ is the eternal God. Heaven and earth, everything there is, was made by Jesus Christ. All those who believe in Jesus will receive eternal life. They will receive the privilege of entering heaven itself, which is the kingdom of God. Now is the time of God's mercy. Today is the day to be saved.